What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to Road to Platinum, episode 22. Today we are playing the Drift mode, going for the Drift Master Trophy. So, with the best drift car in the game, the E30, the M3 E30, you want it to have no traction control. You can have a stability control if you want. Change the tires to street 90s, and then hop right in. This trophy requires you to get to level 50, and the trick here is to make sure you continue to drift and not strain out and stop drifting, because whenever you drift you get points, and once you stop drifting you bank the points, and once you get enough points you reach to the next level under the time limit. There's a time left for each level, and when you get to the higher levels you basically won't have enough time to drift enough to get to the next level. So what you have to do is, when that happens, you have to keep drifting non-stop without straining out, which is a little bit difficult, but if you follow this sort of little course, you can basically continue drifting forever. And I know this video is like 30 minutes long because this is exactly like real time going through all the points. Oh, one thing to note is to get to level 50 you need around 125,000 points, so you may, you know, have a reference, you can start drifting other places and then come here, but I just did this the entire time. So that is how I did it. If you are struggling with drifting, I don't really know what tips to give you but to practice, because I've had experience drifting on other simulator games like Gran Turismo, even though this one is a little bit more difficult because it's more real life simulator kind of thing, but it wasn't too difficult. If you need help, maybe you can message me and then I can give you some tips on how to drift, and maybe we can hop onto an online lobby and then, you know, I can explain some tips to you and then practice together. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!